Hey guys, TKD Kid here, and I'm gonna be doing another gaming video, and I'm gonna try to get the worst karma I can on Infamous 2. Okay, let's start the new game. I'm not gonna skip
dropped
the
out of college, for you got guys. A job as a bike courier. Mostly just to consult my parents. Okay. I was someone you'd never notice. Just a guy delivering packages to folks you'd never know. And then one day, a package found me. Thousands died. 5 square blocks. Smashed into rubble. And at the center, was me. Alive. Changed. But no one could have seen what was coming. Back then, entire cities in quarantine. It had gone to hell. Other people with power started showing up. My job was sort of through it all. To find out who had given me the package and why. Hell, even my best friend turned his back on me and threatened the powers of his own. In the end, I found the answer. Kessler. Explained everything to a vision of the future. A beast is coming. A monster only I can defeat, provided that I am strong and ready to face him. A month later, I met Lucy Quarrel. She somehow knew all about the beast. In fact, she had come to help me prepare. According to a friend, Dr. Wolf had worked on the racer prototype, and that he could amplify my powers. All I had to do was go with the down to the UA. I need those powers. The beast is coming. And I will be ready.
Okay, guys. And yes, I did play these ones. I did not play the campaign.
You're going to mess around, huh?
First
boat out of town?
A lot.
She's got some connections.
This is going to be a short-term visit, then. Just gonna get in.
Okay, let's skip.
Powers.
Nope. Let's just skip this one. It's on the look up. Look left. This is easy.
McGrath, we had a deal. This boat is leaving.
Relax. I got time for this.
Yeah, and how to do it. Since he's made of electricity.
Cole, get up, man!
Can you do that, man? That's not good.
Kessler told me about you.
Gonna let it happen. Oh boy. Oh boy. Uh-oh. No. No. What? Numeray is basically the city you start off on. Not you start off on, like, the second city. And you have to do... Every time you do a mission, the beast gets closer to Numeray. And then in the last mission, you obviously have to defeat the beast. So...
Yeah, when you go to talk to
yeah.
Paul, everything is going to become completely...
Think! Cut the engine!
What's up?
Militia blockade. We're getting closer and their artillery will sink us.
This is how I know to introduce myself.
Sorry.
It's off.
Wait up, man.
Here she is. And you're sure it's ready?
Hours. Give her a try. Oh, I'll be damned.
No. What is that thing?
I call it the Am.
The door key.
Thanks, brother. Go have some fun.
This can make a hell of an impression.
I meleeed the barrel.
Hey, Quark, does the NSA even know what you're up to?
I carry a leave of absence.
How's that?
Wolf has a better plan. You invented race their technology. You want want enough power to defeat the beast?
Yeah.
He is your man.
Yeah. That isn't awesome. Look up in the corner too. That's awesome. The worst karma? Yeah, that's bad karma. I did have good karma. No, it's bad karma. Bystander bonus.
You know, healing these folks will help win them over. That's assuming you don't keep blowing up their homes.
Yeah. behind me. That TV thing. If you want me to be like less energetic, I'll do anything for you guys. You know, if you want me to stop making this series or do the opposite of the series and get good karma instead of bad karma. Whatever you want me to do, I will be happy. And after this mission, I will be done. How long has it been? Okay, not too long. Oh shoot. Anything for my subscribers.
Retard.
Didn't even hear me coming with all the electricity. Wow. Wow. Swim in this. It's kind of like up. I was locked down. I wanted to do the fire reach. This electricity. I've only seen it in this one. Since I did something bad in this one because I got the whole pack of it.
Okay, guys.
And it came with a new controller. The one I'm using right now.
We will come to you and then head up to Wolf Lab.
So now, goodbye, because I'll see you in the next video. So, bye guys!